When I was a teenager, I fell madly in love with romantic comedies. Now as an adult, I can see all the ways in which they're flawed. Everyone is white, everyone is straight, and everyone wants to get married. So why do I find myself still watching these films over and over and over again? How do you feel about romantic comedies?